Part one, guys, an absolutely massive storm is hitting.
I think we got struck somewhere nearby.
Oh, we just had an insane lightning, so I'm starting to record now.
It was like an explosion lightning.
Yes. Oh, another one! Not as bad as the first one, though.
Oh, man, that first one was... That scared me.
Me too.
Everything went white for a second.
Oh my god. Good thing I'm recording.
Update, it does look like red is going to hit.
Oh shit. Yep. Got unlucky. We're getting the red. For sure.
Most likely.
Most likely, anyway. I'm recording now. My God. Guys.
People need to get off the streets.
Yeah, people need to get off the streets right now.
Because they could be hit with hail pretty soon here. Really bad. Okay, an update on the red. It is going to miss us, at least from what it looks like
at
this very moment. It looks like it's heading toward Centennial.
Okay.
We're still going to get a lot of yellow, and red is still possible, but it isn't going to hit right away. It's going to be a little while.
Yeah. That'll probably be in like part two.
But the worst of it, thankfully, is heading south of us.
Oh, thank God. Even though I feel bad for them.
Yeah. It just took a little bit of a turn, just enough to start heading south.
Thankful, even though I feel bad for the people that live there.
There's still some red heading this direction.
Yeah, okay.
It's not as bad as what's heading south right now. It's a huge
storm. Yeah. Ooh!
Very, very dangerous storm. And I am very relieved to say it's heading south.
My God. Alright guys, that is part one. I'll do part two once the lightning gets worse. And if it even hails or something, then we'll do part two.